Alright, I started the browser anew and now the bug is gone. So obviously testing something with Firefox. Oh, reload. You must be kidding me. Didn't see that one. Where are the players? Spectators, so many. That's a, by the way, the new gun I was taking just a couple of minutes ago. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dee, ba-dum, ba-dum. Nice man, XXL. German goat. What? What the hell? got the feeling that I'm running in the circle here. And now they're just behind me. No, they're not. Where are they? I have no idea. It's kind of stupid. At least I know where they are now. Weapon, I think. Body head. I should go for automatic. If you click the shift key. Automatic. Ah, yeah, he was faster this time. I'm Usec. No, I'm not Bear, so I didn't win. So that's why I didn't get the second star here. Needs to be one more round, I guess. But I got the most hits again. You see, it's due to the weapon. But by the way, the sound you hear, this is a totally bug in the game. Oh, he got 34, I got 29. Well, not bad. also be offensive. Ah, I remember the very nice place. Let's see if I reach it. Looking in this direction. That makes no fun if they're just four players. Gather per team. Ah, not now. Alright, we got this one. We get some energy over here. Can we choose something? No, still not. We need still 6,000 points of experience to be able to choose one of those guys here. Okay, let's take another one. Let's take... Don't show me the MP thing. Interchange, nope. Okay, let's do again the old Sawmill. But actually, here we have 3 experience points. So actually that's better, but there are only 3 player. 2 player, not worth it. So let's take the old Sawmill. And try to win the elimination. So that we get the silver medal contract. Wow, so full. So many players now. I mean, here in Europe, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Not morning, but afternoon. Let's win the game. Goodness. think he's still there. I'm going to go to win this battle. It's a nice gun. I also think about buying one gun we had in one of the beginning in the first videos. Maybe to kill him? Got you! So we did not win because, yeah, C-141 to 57, still not reached that one. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. So now I know why the others had those this special weapon, because they want to reach those 50 kills. Yeah, now I see. They want the 900 credits. But what is 900 credits? I mean. Actually, the sniper would be nice here, wouldn't it? Okay, let's do something crazy. Let's waste the money for... I actually wanted this gun. But this is in discount, so we pay only the half. But actually, I wanted this one. What do I do? Spending 170 and then I'm stuck on 90 and I have to collect again 260? I mean, actually it's... not the smartest thing, because I have to, yeah, I need only 90 to get this one, but yeah, life is fun, so let's take that one forever. 300? Are you kidding me? I thought this 170. How much is that one? 560? Oh my goodness, just now I see that you have to pay even more. So, okay, now it makes sense that you have to pay money to get any gun better than that. My goodness, those guys really know how to do things. Alright, so getting back in the game. Continuing. Or not. It's really expensive to get it for forever. Okay, I know we have to win the team elimination. I wanted to go to the deathmatch mode, but then I cannot fulfill the contract. Okay, that one we already fight. Single shot. Wow, one of my clan. Nice. Ah, cool. I got them already. That people can shoot through the walls. Okay, let's case for grenades. That was unexpected. Ah, wow, that's loud. We'll see. My goodness. Where's the VIP guy? Even though I was reloading super slow, I was getting him. Well, 11, 15, 16, assist grenade. Did I win actually? No, I did not win. Bear won and I am here in the USEC. But it was, no, it wasn't close. Okay, last try and then I stop here because time is running away. Last chance. Ah, okay, that was the last chance. Goodbye, see you.